Okay, we are live once more. I forgot how long these trailers were. Holy shit.
I know, yeah.
Wait until you see it in your mirror when you pull out. Doesn't look that long in that view, but as soon as you pull out and look in your mirror, it's huge.
Oh my god.
See what I mean?
Yeah.
Alright, well. You know what they say now, don't you? Off to Iraq we go. Yep, we're good that way, we're good that way.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Oh shit, we're going right.
Turn right.
Trying to stop them is a challenge enough. Because otherwise you ain't getting right now.
I'm gonna have to wait, bro.
Alright, I'll
lights are on red, aren't they?
Yeah, I'll slow down a bit for you.
10-4.
10-4 rubber duck. Quiet for me for some reason. Let me see if I can change the settings whilst I want to move. Voice volume, I don't know if that's mine or yours, I don't know. 1-2, 1-2. Try and say something now.
1-2, 1-2, 1-2.
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
What's up?
Yep, we're on the road again.
Yep, it's like we never fucking left, innit?
I know, yeah, it is.
On the road back to fucking Iraq. I wonder if we can get banned on our first night.
Don't say that. It'd
be funny, wouldn't it?
Oh,
no. What speed are you at? I'll see you about a little bit. I am slowing down.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, fuck me, I'm slowing down. You are? Have you noticed they squeal now?
I've noticed that.
There. Right, cruise control is back on. Most people start small to get used to it again. We go big or go home.
Going back home
straight up. Well, it is, man. We're going big or going home.
Yeah.
We're on the biggest fucking trailer on the longest cunting trip. You got your beacons on?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, you're lighting up my cab like a Christmas tree. You'll be fine. I'm staying in my lane, don't you worry about that. How fast are you going? Fucking hell. Thanks, buddy.
Come on, David. We can do this.
Thanks, Doc. He's fucking out of here.
Yeah.
See, I'm doing the right speed limit, man. You're fucking, what are you, 80 plus? Welcome to the stream, guys, if you're just joining us. We are off to Iraq, so we're going to be here for some time. Someone's just knocked on my door. I don't know what it is, I can barely hear you.
Can you hear me alright for this?
No. I think it's because my truck volume's too loud, but I don't know how to turn it down.
Oh yeah, that's the menu, isn't it?
Said, find the services and stop at the services. I don't think there is one, it's straight through, if this is anything like real life. Because this is a QE2 bridge, I don't live that far from here.
Oh yeah, this is Kent,
too heavy to stop, sorry mate. turns out wrong.
Keep left and then exit left. Exit left.
Move across one.
Keep left and then turn.
Move
left.
Across, move across, move across. Oh shit.
What have you done?
I went into a closed one. Hopefully, it's crashed. Whoops.
Keep right and then exit right.
Yeah, straight into the side of a barrier. There we go, now I'm gonna back.
Don't go down,
yes, I'm through.
Hey!
Oh shit, yeah, my chat was messed up. What's up, Brad? I see you, buddy. Ooh. Let me change these settings. Keep an eye out for anyone coming up. I don't know, there's track volume in it. Exhaust. You still here, Brad, or? I can see your comments now, buddy. Testing, testing, 1-2.
Yeah, testing, 1-2.
I can fucking hear you now.
Hey.
I got 2 hours driving lessons at 3, so I'm gonna miss most of this. Hope you're still on when I get back. Okay, so this particular mission here,
find a new route.
We shall be going till
Doomsday.
Yeah, for some reason my menu bar has gone blank again. Oh no, there it is there. We're going to be on the road for another 9 hours. So as long as you're back within 9 hours, you're going to catch the rest of the stream. Oh, mate, this is going to be my longest stream to date.
That's good.
Is it?
Well, yeah, of course. Can you still hear me all right, yeah?
Yeah, I can hear you. Cool. I'll be back. No worries, Brad. Good luck. Don't kill anyone. And if you do, 2 points each. All right. Let's go. Again.
At least we got through this time.
Yeah, you know. Oh, shit. There we go.
Okay, let's find a new route. Never mind. Find a new route.
My sat-nav spazzed right out. Don't know how the fuck I missed you then.
Recomputing. Never mind it, a new route.
Come on, man. This takes forever.
That bike.
Go straight on.
Hey, can we go straight on? No, it's this way. Is it this way? Yeah, it's this way. See you later, buddy. I don't know where the hell you've gone, but you ain't on this road anymore. Need to be going down here, bud. I wonder where you're going to end up. It's sending you on a massive detour by the look of it.
Straight
up. Oh my lord. That's a hell of a detour that's sending you on. Jeez. That's literally sending you to Dover and all the way around. Jesus, man.
Reroute.
Oh my god.
You gotta do your old tunnel, innit? Yes, man, it sure is. Right, I'm gonna wait here for you as long as I can, alright? Actually, I'll wait down here. I think this is a non-collision thing. I know it always used to be you have entered a non-collision area. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so I'll wait here for you. 2 seconds and I'll be right back. Very quick pit stop for a coffee. Thank you. Muffy goes there. Grub goes there. Oh, are you getting on? Oh, I see you're all the way back there, yeah? Hello?
Yep, I'm currently back here, bro.
Okay. Getting your documents done again.
I'm gonna be charged again, aren't I?
Mm-hmm. Let's make sure you go down the right road this time. Remember, it's straight on at that point.
That was really confusing, though.
Yeah, see, it never used to be like this. They've changed it all.
Yeah, they've updated the roads, haven't they?
Yeah. Down you go. You want to slow down for the corner at the end because it's extremely sharp and you're just about fit for it. See what I mean? Right hand side.
Oh my god.
You gotta drive down the train.
Drive down the train?
Mm-hmm. Fuck me, man. You flew down that train.
Not, eh?
I said you flew down that train.
Okay, let's find a new route.
At least
the recomputing.
I'll wait for you on the other side. I'm just having a cup of coffee if that's alright.
Exit. Right.
There, yeah, man.
Got yourself one.
Yeah. Might pay the £16 for this game today, you know. I would, mate. If it's 16 quid, take it.
Who? Yeah, who's that?
I've got Brad in my chat.
Oh, Brad's gonna join us, is he?
Mm-hmm.
That would be good. Yeah, he's well
with
him. I've had it for years now.
Yeah, you know.
Makes
Fuck, the arrows are backwards. Where are we going? Shit, we got someone else down here now. You are.
I said, look at you go. He's going
down
the right way now.
Yeah, man, I turned around on the barriers.
Did you?
Yeah.
I used the water.
Right, I'm dawdling round here for you.
Behind you, mate.
Huh?
Right behind you, bro.
Caution. Please mind the speed.
Trying to work out what these coloured fucking things are for.
And then turn right. Turn right, and then turn right.
Do you think there's a rest area here? Holy shit.
Caution. Please watch the speed.
Is this the big one we used to go on?
Huh?
Is this the big one we used to go on?
This is Calais, mate.
Oh, yeah, Calais. They've updated this, haven't they? I never used to remember this.
Yeah, that's what I told you, they completely redid it.
Caution. Please mind the speed.
Finding a new route. I'm following you, love. Thank you. I'm that. I'm 56, bud.
We're knocking these miles down like no tomorrow, bro.
Yeah, man. So we got 2,900 to go.
I know, it's like we never left.
Don't forget, most of that is ferry, though.
Yeah, true.
I was here yesterday on my last stream. You're gone. See the lights. Go, 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 go. Oh. I didn't actually mean to do that.
No, you got bad.
I was too busy watching your scream in Discord. Yeah, and by the time I looked up, I was already halfway across the line. It was like, whoops.
No, you're good, man, you're good. I was watching him over to see where you're coming in. Obviously, when you pulled there, I slowed down. I was only doing about 23 miles an hour.
Oh, I know, also. I'm only doing truck speed, man, of 56.
I just want to see what you pull at.
Yeah, she'll do 90 easy.
I fucking know what you're up to.
Ow.
Okay. Oh no, it's raining. Marvellous.
The rain in view, is it? They were sort of Bulgaria way, I think. Or was it Belgium? I don't know. It's one of them. there you go, we're in Brussels.
I'm paying attention, don't you worry.
I'm paying that much attention, you're going the wrong way, you dozy pillock. Yeah, you got the wrong way, you dozy pillock. That's funny. Find somewhere to meet up. Wow, it's actually taking you into Brussels. I'm in somewhere I've never even heard of. Walla something. Walla Romy or some shit?
Hungary.
No.
Hitler.
Wall something. Yeah, that place.
Okay.
send them. Flanders? What the fuck? You're going backwards, aren't you?
I don't know.
I ain't got a clue where she's sending you, but... Too busy watching your screen again then. Welcome to the stream, guys, if you're just joining. Just entered Germany. National speed limit for a year, so it's 60, not 50. Oh, nice bridge. You're flat out trying to catch me now, aren't you? You'll be fine, you'll catch me. And a pollen fuel station up here. Mm-hmm. journey so far. £1.54 a litre, holy shit. £892 to fill this truck. Jesus. That is a lot. Got to delivery. My God, it's like monsoon weather for you right now, isn't it? Right, I see, I'm in that fuel station you're coming up to.
Okay. Really, really slippy, man.
Yeah, I bet. I'm just pulling off the pumps here for you. I see ya. Nice of you to join us. You know, right? It's wild expensive. I just thought I'd park up in the bay. Look at that, buddy. Okay, now.
Yeah, pictures, didn't he?
Boomerang speed. Yeah, no shit.
I'm just lighting up.
Lighting up?
Cigarette proper.
Oh, mate, don't. I'd love a fag right now.
We'll quickly go for one.
Why not? We'll just take five here. Back in a minute.
There is a gap. I had no choice, I had to pop forward. didn't leave me much room. I've got a big load, man. My lights are sticking out, Luke.
They really are messed up.
What are really messed up?
Huh?
What are really messed up?
Just had it out with a Jehovah. Try to tell me, like, I answered the door with a fag in my mouth.
Yeah.
And, like, they stood there trying to tell me how God's against smoking and all this. And I'm like, how can he have an opinion on something that was formed many years after he died? I said, how can he have an opinion on it?
Very true.
And she totted and walked off. Yeah, she wouldn't even stand there and engage in a conversation about how somebody can have an opinion on something that was invented years after they died.
True. I see all the lights work now, even the side, even the top side ones.
Yeah. Are we good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm waiting for you.
Okay, let's hit the road once more. God, man, that lightning is bright as hell on your screen.
Huh?
So that lightning is bright as hell on your screen. I'm guessing it's only 50 through Germany.
Huh?
Apparently it's only 50 mile an hour through Germany.
Yeah, there's a big massive truck here, bro. Caution. Please mind the speed.
telling me I'm speeding, but yet the signs above me say fucking 100. Is this saying I was live? I am live.
Please watch the speed.
At least I think I am.
Course.
Please
mind the speed.
That might have been before.
Yeah, no, it's saying I was live. Ah, there it is. I've got it. So I think my comments are messed up again.
Are they?
I think so. Can't work out if it is or not. Okay, so Facebook is working. Let me go check YouTube. You are? I can't hear you, you're breaking up. Your mic's playing Tetris sounds at me.
I'll have to look into it.
So obviously
it's a new mic, so
I'm not. Yeah. So my YouTube comments don't appear to be working. Twitch ones are. Can you find me on YouTube, buddy, and stick in a comment? Because I don't know if it's just because I'm the host.
What are you? What would you call Scubo?
Yeah, Scubo Gaming. It's definitely there. Scubo Gaming. My logo on there is just an S. It's Scubo Gaming 6710. If that helps. Any joys? I want to create a channel in order to fucking message about myself. That makes no sense.
Going?
Huh? trying to sort my fucking chat out, mate.
Yeah?
Find it straight away.
Keep right.
Chat on YouTube's not working. Okay. I need a straight piece of road because I need to do some witchcraft. Just not going to give me a straight piece of rope now. Chat, if you're watching, give me a second. You're gonna see some Houdini shit here right now. Tab out, refresh, tab back in, keep going. That's some Houdini shit right now. Wow.
We might be steering wheel going ding 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 ding.
Wow, I'm not surprised. Okay, so that's now showing on YouTube. That's now showing. What?
There's a turning right here,
isn't it? That's right, I'm keep on going, mate. Yeah, I can multitask apparently. The issue is if I hit somebody else, but that's fine, I can multitask. Okay, chats are now working once again. We didn't crash or hit anyone, so that that's a result. Well, that's because you're out to the twat. You were trying to what? Well, I'm literally, mate, I'm doing 56. So I'm doing 56 and I'm on cruise control. Mate, I can't hear you, keep breaking in and out. So move closer to your mic.
I said, what the hell was that big thing? Realised it was the bridge.
It's a very big bridge. Fastest pit stop in the West. Well, we're out of Germany now. Austria. Feature. Press M.
Yeah. No way.
Huh?
I'm not pressing.
No, you won't. actually brings it up on your screen now. Planted his foot to the floor. I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. I'm not entirely sure how these work.
I'm trying to move out the way,
Steve. That's right, I'll catch you. None of these have got the... That's what I just did.
Okay, are we on the wrong set? Oh, you're through, are you?
Yeah. That's really weird, because normally you go to the green ones.
Yeah.
But, yeah, but I was in a green one and it didn't work. Oh mate, we got fucking ages yet, bud.
What?
We got ages yet.
I know. Might need to stop.
I need to stop off for what?
I said eventually we'll have to stop off because I need to eat as well.
Please mind the speed.
Yeah.
Should we stop at this next one and then have some
caution? Please watch the speed. Caution. Please mind the speed.
I don't know, I'm not. I don't eat nothing, man, so I'm just gonna be fucking sat around.
Caution. Please watch the speed.
Well, if you need to pull over, you can pull over, and I'll just
caution.
Soldier on.
Please mind the speed.
Unless you're gonna be like 10, 15 minutes. That was a little tight, wasn't it?
That was tight, yeah.
Luke, thanks for the like, my friend. Hope you're doing well. I'm good, thank you. I see you back there trying to creep up. You're going for an overtake in a tunnel. This could be fun. And I'm sure put some detail into this now. You were nearly laying on your side then, bro. There's somebody else on this road as well, just be warned.
Okay.
They're in between me and you, so.
Right.
Huh?
I'm not stopping at this one, bro.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm just gonna carry on until my food's ready, to be honest.
Yeah, man. You might what?
Might hit the leafy timber.
Why would you do 31 mile an hour on a motorway?
Please mind the speed limit.
I can jog on if they think I'm doing 31 mile an hour on a speed limit. So how you doing, Luke? Hope you're all well, my friend.
Please watch the speed limit. Keep right and then turn right.
I don't see the point in that. It sent me off just to send me back on, up and over again. That's pointless.
Please watch the speed.
That guy went hanging around, was he?
I'm just trolling for a rating for you. Yeah, he's just gone past me. Yeah, I'm just crawling, waiting for you, Scoop. He's just gone past me, bro.
I'm right behind you. It's hard to stay in the lane, man. I don't know why you...
It's really hard, isn't it?
There.
I've got, like, recoil back on my steering wheel. So when I go, I feel it when, you know, obviously I go over.
Right.
I need to pull it back, and I've got a bit of play in my steering wheel as well.
No. I don't even use Logitech software, mate. I use Profiler.
Please watch the speed.
They've just updated it to the new one.
Keep right and then exit right.
Yeah, I'm slowing down. Sharper than what it was.
Push, please mind the speed.
Oh, my back's gone to sleep big time. Croatia.
Shit. Oh, God. God! You made the... You scared the living days out of me. Oh, Scoob, you scared the living days out of me then.
Thought it was wrong. Plenty of room.
What? You nearly shot me in the fucking barrier. Scoob!
Plenty of room, boy. I said plenty of room.
How was there plenty of room? You're blocking me.
I didn't hit you, did I? When's what?
Gets to top speed, there's no stopping it, it just drifts.
Yep.
Please mind the speed.
That's why I only do 56, because it's manageable and it's more real life.
Did that, mate? Are you? I went straight off the road.
Good job on the other sides of my track, innit?
Please mind the speed. Keep right and then exit right.
Fuck me, that's tight.
Keep
down. I think we hit the barrier then,
bro.
Not on my side, I didn't.
No comment.
I don't think they believe in straight roads over here, Jesus.
Please watch the speed.
I am watching the speed limit. I'm also trying to watch where the fuck I'm going. We've changed that, because that used to be a lane where you just go up to it and it automatically pays.
Was it?
Yeah.
I'm having issues getting through this barrier.
I saw it. One, two. Watching the speed limit.
Yeah, the next service is pull up.
Huh?
Next service is can we pull up?
Yeah, man.
Caution. Please mind the speed. Caution. Please watch the speed.
Trouble is though, if I didn't have moved then, you would have ended up in the edge.
Really?
Yeah. You on my screen, you were still level, like the back of your trailer was level with my cab door.
Wait. On my end, I look like a cleared
you. Yeah, nah, man. How dare you? Welcome to the stream, guys, if you're just joining.
I'll have to get you set.
Have to get me what?
I'll have to get you set it up again. I'll have to call me Raid Fusion.
What the hell are you talking about?
Yeah, that's my gaming channel.
Okay. Is that where you're stopping, is it?
Straight on.
It's a Scubo. It's definitely not a Gabster.
How many miles have we got to go?
Actually, no. Got a rest break. Doesn't actually say. Got a rest break in 9 hours. which is fine. Dunno, I don't actually say. Well, I think we've still got like 2,000 miles to go or something, I get.
Let me see if I can see it on my side.
No, it's because we're parked in a bay, so.
Remaining 11135 hours and 47 minutes.
Yeah, no, nah, that's to the job expires.
Uh-huh.
I'll tell you what, hang on. We've got 61 hours left game time.
Yeah.
Which is 1,933 miles. Yeah.
Right, give me 2 seconds, back in a minute.
Yep. Let's have out there a second. Settings, customize. Don't need to know what track we're in. Don't need that. Don't need what gear when I've track damage. Switch, cruise control, some cargo damage, don't really need to see that, some cargo, don't need to see that, show navigation, show remaining distance. Show trip counter, show speed limit, don't need to see that. Don't need to see that. Okay, what does that say?
I can definitely do that. Right, you ready to hit the rope?
Still stretched out. Okay, so I've just played around with my settings bar.
Yeah.
We've still got 3 hours, 14 minutes travelling time.
Okay.
We're estimated arrival is 25 to 8. And we've done 2,055 kilometres so far.
Halfway?
Yes.
Okay, let's do it then. Let's go.
You good to go again, yeah?
Yeah, so obviously I've just had a quick brunch. But obviously my proper team's on. So, that'll be a while though.
Alright, okay. Let's try and get this fucking smashed. Do we have a fuel break while we're here?
Might as well, I think.
That's only 124 a litre here.
How much is it?
124.
Where is it, like, where it cost us, like, a pound?
That was in Iraq.
I gave us,
see ya. Yeah, I'm thinking about it. I think we've only got like 1,000-ish miles to go. Because the... It's a pretty big ferry crossing, so... Ah, go on, I'll let you go if you want.
Back in the day, mate, I would have got straight in the back of you then.
Yep. Like this. Oh no, engine malfunction. It's a rest stop, isn't it? Oh, no, never tell. Hundred mile an hour into the top. Yeah, all right.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Border Force.
Right.
Here we fucking go again.
Here we go again.
Please watch the speed. Caution. Please mind the speed.
Fuck you, man. Fuck your inspection. What a corner to stick that on.
Please watch the speed. Caution. Please mind the speed.
Oh, it looks like we've got to stop for this one. Yeah, we have. We ain't ever squeezing through there. Not with this trailer. Everything is in order, apart from we've just jumped the last one. While you do that, I want a quick look at the map.
I gotta be.
So we're just outside of Belgrade.
No.
Fucking hell, yeah, we got miles to go yet.
Huh?
Well, I take it they couldn't pay to resurface that part of the road.
I hope we don't get kicked for that yet.
You hope what?
I hope we don't get kicked for that one, you know.
For what one?
Well, I hope no one's watching us when we drove through there like
that. Nah, it'd be fine. Yeah, we might have become illegal immigrants, but the dumbass let us through in the end, so that's his problem.
Please watch the
I need to pay to get these roads surfaced.
They're so bright, aren't they?
Yeah, man. Welcome to the chat, guys, if you're just joining us. Feel free to say hello, and if my chat is working, I shall say hello back. Safe to say I remember that corner once or twice. Be careful moving your wheel around like that too fast at this speed. That corner looked well spicy for you then.
Yeah.
We got to do Kirkness by the end of the day.
You're expecting me to go on my ass, aren't you?
Huh?
You're expecting me to go on my side bike sometime at the end of the day.
Please mind the speed.
I mean, eventually it's going to happen.
It's not, trust me. I've got this now.
Brad, welcome to the stream, my friend. Thank you very much for the like. I think my chat's gone tits up again. I need to find another chat solution because this is diabolical.
Keep left.
I contact my fish.
Yeah. Well. I need to check. Brad, thanks for the share, much appreciated. Another toll road, surely. Whoa. I'm Brad with a follow. Thank you very much for the follow, mate. Followed by a notify there. Much appreciated. And Phil, welcome to the chat, buddy. Hope you're doing well. Phil with a notify as well. Hope everybody is doing well tonight. Yeah, you know.
I'm waiting for you though.
Where are you? At the tolls?
I am at the tolls, yeah.
Okay. I'm just coming up to it now.
See the new roads,
the
red things, look awesome, don't they?
See the new what?
The new roads, the red barriers around them, they look awesome.
Please mind the speed.
Yeah.
Put so much detail in it, I can see it.
Yep, you're pulling out.
Porsche, please watch the speed.
There should be plenty of room. And they're off. Speedy Gondarless. Oh, it's a bit laggy going through there. Right, you're flying, I can't even see you on the map anymore. I'm surprised you haven't tipped over, mate, at the speed you're going.
Caution. Please mind the speed.
I've got my steering wheel perfect now, Scoob.
No, that's good.
Yeah, man.
Is it 43 on a motorway?
That's
crazy.
Porsche,
I gotta shut this bitch up, she's driving me crazy.
Just a straight through a car.
caution. Please mind the speed. Right, and then exit right. Exit right. Caution, please watch the speed limit.
Let me just go into here, go into here. Voice navigation. It's not there.
Voice. This is a long one, Scoob.
Let's go.
Scoob.
What?
This is a long one. Get through these customs, mate, and get checked.
Oh, I know.
Take these.
Then exit right. Exit right.
Can't wait at the rest place for
you. I'm just coming through the last one now.
No worries.
Eventually. I don't think there's another one after this. Yeah, no, there's not. I'm not stopping, by the way.
I'll catch you, you know I will.
Oh, I know you will, mate. I just decided I wasn't stopping nor slowing down.
Nah, you're good, man.
So, but you'll catch me anyway because you're fucking flat out. I haven't gone over 56 the whole way.
No, I know you haven't. But it helps me to get used to doing these heavy trailers again.
Yeah, I suppose.
When we do, running.
Oh, look, another fucking toll road.
Joke.
Nope. This trip is turning in to be expensive, man, with all these toll roads and all the fuel costs and shit.
Yeah.
Checkers.
Keep left.
Now there's a few coming down here. Hey!
Safe one, lads.
Keep left.
Thank you.
this looks interesting. Have you hit the brakes back there, Sunshine? It certainly looked like you hit the brakes to me.
I had to slow down.
I was.
Nice one for trying to put me off.
Mate, I haven't slowed down the whole way through there. I suppose you got a point. And yet another toll.
Oh my god. These journeys are getting expensive, aren't they? But it's on this side, not out.
We must be getting down towards Italy sort of way by now. Because Italy, man, it's full of fucking tolls. Italy is a gorgeous place to drive. But it's just full of tolls. Tell Speedy Gongalis that at fucking 90 mile an hour. The border.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right and then exit right.
Your lane, boy. We're side by side. I thought about it then.
I know you did.
Goddamn toll roads, man. Drive me crazy. Later, alligator. Oh my god, man. Borders straight into another fucking toll road. Oh, it'd be cheaper to fucking carry this load fucking down there. Jesus, man.
Costing us loads, man. This was only £5.
I don't even want to know how much we paid in tolls. Tell us how much this load's worth. 224,000. Well, okay, maybe it is worth it. Substantial vehicle wear, consider following NAR. This is incoming and ongoing traffic, just so you're aware. Good answer, good answer. Ferry crossing incoming. I can't hear you, mate. You keep cutting in and out.
Do I?
Yeah, I've been telling you this all night. Does your engine sounds come through a speaker?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, that's probably why then. Steering wheel. I keep meaning to do it, but
finding a new route.
Yeah, you find me a new route, darling.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Where are we going to?
We are going to Ashdod.
Ashdod, okay.
Yeah, I ain't going to fucking Egypt. Fuck that. Let's see how many camels we can pass on the way through. Welcome to Iraq, my friend.
Oh, come on. I got me 2 seconds. Let me just see if I can adjust my mic. Hold on. How's that?
Whoa!
that's working then, Scoop.
Yeah, but now I'm getting your game sound.
Okay, hold on.
It was like, fuck me! Just remembering what side of the road we should be on. This side.
Well, we'll soon find.
Yeah, soon find out when you get banned for being on the wrong side. Yeah, you need to sort your audio out again, mate. Because your truck is rumbling through the fucking stream right now.
Where's Pierre?
Asking me for. Tom, welcome to the chat, my friend, and yes, we are on ETS. It's been some time, but we're here once again. You feeling all right? A little lightheaded.
Scoob, I've just pulled over, mate. I'm sorting this out.
Alright, no worries. You'll catch me up anyway.
Keep right.
So how you been, Tom? You all good, my friend? That far, to be fair.
Okay.
You'll catch me up at your fucking speeds anyway.
I'm enjoying the drive, mate, to be honest.
Yeah. I'm just coming past Jerusalem.
Right.
Shalom. What's it doing? It's sending me down there. Okay. You weren't too clear there, love. My chat's like, shalom. I'll see you, Phil. I'll see you, buddy. Who are you driving for now, Tom? Do you still play this, or...? Another towel, or is this gonna hurt? No, straight for it. I can't see the road markings for shit. Woman and never clear. Women are never clear. Whether it be the sat-nav ones or the missiles, everything has to be cryptic. And no, mate, not been on ATS for ages. Yeah, fair enough. And yep, I fully agree with you on that comment, my friend. Never trust a woman's directions. At least if you actually want to get to where you're going. And if there are any women listening, I do apologise. But unfortunately, your directions do suck.
Turn left.
Turn left. Right. Yeehaw. Oh my good lord. Guess what I've just come up to?
Turn right.
What?
Another fucking toll road.
Have you?
Yeah.
I don't even know where I'm going. My sat nav just changed.
Well, you should be heading towards Jerusalem. If not, you're off to probably Gdansk. I can't guarantee there's going to be a road there when you get there, but. Hi Ben, and who on with hope you're good and well. I'm doing good, thanks Tim. Hope you're doing well as well, my friend. I was doing well until I just entered Jordan. Hey! Sorry.
Did that sound like Scoob nearly went over?
Nah, I don't think you got that joke. Think about what I just said, Dan. I've just entered Jordan. I think Phil and Tim got it.
Get ready to turn left.
Get ready to turn left. Fucking right you are, love. Loads have entered Jordan. Not many enjoyed it. Her being an Essex bird doesn't help. What's up, Steve? Welcome to the chat, my friend. Phil says I did. Tim says, is that Danny on with you? Lol. It is indeed.
It is, yeah. How you doing, Tim? Hope you're doing good, mate.
He's currently lost behind me. I think he's taking a detour through Jordan. Or around Jordan. Which will take some doing. Steve with the like. Thank you very much, my friend.
Blame the sat-nav, mate. I followed the sat-nav.
Follow the sat nav. Every time you get lost, it's the sat nav's fault.
She does go a bit dodgy sometimes.
Hold up. Did I just see that right then? It's fucking camels on the side of the road.
Camels?
Camels, mate. There is camels on the side of the road. I couldn't enter Jordan. Harvey sat in the corner watching doesn't work for me.
I'm just coming into Jordan.
Oh, you found Jordan as well, have you?
Customs again,
innit? Say hey to Harry in the corner. Even though it's Harvey, but you know. That is funny. Got a right party going off in the chat right now.
Have you?
Yeah.
That's good, man. Everybody loves Euro Truck, mate.
Yep, they all love Jordan comments as well by the seam of it. where are we now?
Keep right and then turn right.
Right, then keep right. Okay.
turn right.
Yeah, there's nothing coming. We can continue. Nothing coming now. We can continue through there.
Keep right and then turn right.
Do you know what I've just realised?
Yeah.
It's rained for you 3 times during this trip.
I know.
And it hasn't rained for me once.
What's that all about?
I don't know. Steve says, hey Phil. How you doing?
Mark Gibson, is he?
Who?
Who did you say was in?
I didn't.
Keep right.
Oh, I thought you said Keith was in.
Keith? No, I said Steve says, hey Phil.
Oh.
Turn right.
Is that brother Steve?
Yeah. How is it going to take 11 hours to do 417 miles?
Keep right.
You tell me.
Exit.
That's what the sat nav says. The woman got it wrong again. Like,
exit right.
I would exit right if there was an actual exit to take. Brother Steve, lol, I'm not with the church. These captions are funny as fuck. What captions? Oh, is Facebook doing their lovely little caption things where they're trying to work out what it is we're saying?
Yeah, it's the AI, it's learning, mate. They're changing things.
Learning? Fuck, you know. Learning to put people on the floor in stitches, maybe. It called me Brother Steve. Pissed myself laughing.
At least your comments are working.
At the roundabout.
Well, yeah, this is it. Well, that's a roundabout? Jeez. That roundabout should be in Jordan.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
You've left me
exit
now.
I don't see how, man. You're doing like 90 mile an hour. I haven't gone over fucking 56 yet.
I think it's because of all the customs I've had to go through and shit.
I've had to go through the same ones.
True.
Everson has been in Jordan long. How many miles does it say you've got left?
Don't know, I'm going to have to bring it up in a minute. I eyed it because I've got sat-nav in the truck, haven't I?
That's probably why you keep getting lost.
390.
Okay, so I'm 10 miles in front of you. Oh look, more camels again. The whole fucking family of them, they're taking over. Oh. Just nearly wiped out another truck, perving at camels. So he is heading your way, so be warned. That was him, so you are not far behind me at all.
He gave me the old man.
Yeah. Driving for a company or...
Oh my god, there is camels.
Driving for a company, being or just for fun. Oh no, nah, just for fun, mate. I'm not part of a company or anything right now. Phil's putting a link. I'm not too sure what that is.
We're just getting used to it, aren't we?
No. Phil's putting a link. Not sure what that is. Steve Fry, watch out for the magic carpets. Yeah. I wonder if they've still got the jet in here. There used to be, I think it was an F-15 that circled around here. I clipped when you said more camels. Oh, okay. That works. More camels, and then I look up and there's another fucking truck. See, you caught me. It didn't take you long, did it?
Nah, it didn't take me long.
Although I am currently plane spotting, so... There should be a black silhouette somewhere. What the fuck is this? That's a bridge. Oh, you hit me, you fucker! Ah, oh, my truck malfunctioned. You fucker. It's like the bottom half of my truck is now red.
I've got no damage on mine.
29, mate, you fucking ruined me on that. I've got 29% damage to my truck, 7% to my trailer, and 3% to my load.
Hey, guess what?
What?
I live from the best dinner.
Yeah, okay, I'll give you that. Wait until I fucking catch him. Fucking game on now, boy.
I knew I could get you fureed.
I missed all of that jack ring. Oh, okay. Yeah, you best be running, boy, because this motherfucker's coming for you. Truck was low. Yep, that's the one, buddy. More camels. Whoop whoop. My Scania's off the clock right now. You've ruined my miles per gallon. But where are the camel jockeys and the magic ropes? Not too sure.
Oh,
You right over there, bud?
I'm alright over there. Where did you end?
Somewhere. Oh shit, my truck's died again.
My engine management's on now. You bitch! Stop damaging my trailer!
I think we should hit the repair station. No, okay, we've gone past it anyway.
We've already gone past it now, Scoob.
We've made it all this way with very little damage. We enter a rack and we fuck it. Damn, he got a jet engine in that truck.
Engine management keeps going on me now.
Yeah, so. Oh man, that was good fun. IEDs everywhere. What'd you say?
You caught me though.
Damn right, I caught you.
It was good fun. Well, you do put nitro oxide underneath you.
Yeah. Hit the nitrous button. He's in the edge again.
Oh, shit.
Oh, wow. That was kind of fun. It's a road sign there, dude.
I skidded.
Oh, wow. As if you just slammed into the sign that said goodbye. Oh, if only you guys were watching that one.
She's skidded off the road.
That's
now, I've got a warning light on it.
That's one way to go through a checkpoint. Exactly.
Go straight up. Never mind. Okay. Let's find it.
I don't know which way I'm supposed to be going. Oh, through there. I wonder,
follow the road, it waves wonders.
Can we squeeze through there? No. Oh, it looks like we gotta give these fuckers our passports. Make sure you get them back, alright? Oh, mate. Enjoy your journey. Oh, it's certainly been a laugh.
My truck's full nearly red.
Yeah, same.
She's gonna die.
Fuckers will find and don't do it.
I wonder how much it's gonna cost to get it repaired.
I don't know, a couple of thousand.
Maybe it'd be cheaper over here.
Yeah, maybe. Guess we'll find out shortly. I can't believe you slammed into that sign, man.
You left the road. Oh no, she's malfunctioned again. There's a jet coming over.
Yeah, there's a jet there. Oh. It'll loop back around in a minute. You won't be able to fix your trucks, they'll use camel power and not horsepower. You know, right? Where's that check gone? Oh, what the fuck is this? With some sort of weird attempt of a roadblock. I think mistakes were almost made then. Jack Opo. Okay.
What is your weight?
Beg your pardon?
That's what he said. I've just got a message. What is your weight?
A message from who?
It come up on me, Chuckers MP. What is your weight in the right hand corner?
But the roller's only 8 ton. Miles to go and my truck is trying to die.
My truck's just trying to die as well.
Ah, Jack is in the chat. How's it going, buddy?
Turn left.
Oh, please make it up this hill. Not bad yourself. Yeah, not bad. What is your weight? I'd have to ask your mum. Tell you something I have noticed, Dan.
Yeah.
Our delivery time.
Yeah.
Is now 2 hours earlier than what it was.
No way.
Yeah, man. Was showing 7:43, it's now showing 5:43.
That's because we can get in so quick, innit? When we get on the road, we just drive.
It's probably because of our truck rules. I got banned from Chuckers MP for blocking whilst in a queue of cars. I don't think you did. Not if you're in a queue of traffic. How long were you banned for? Two days ago. Okay. Look at that. There's a car there on a magic carpet. Did everybody see that? At least you have something in common. Only you, bro. Only you. Just be careful, Dan, because my engine does keep cutting out.
And I can't just... I'm not hitting you.
It turns out I can't decide what fucking side of the road I want to be on now. Hundred mile left. Yeehaw.
Yep.
It's only taken us 3 hours to get from Birmingham to here. That's not half bad going, actually.
No, it's not, man.
Now, what's going on here? Magic carpet ride? Yeah. Yeah! He definitely got some air off the road on that one. I need to get on this soon. You sure do, bro. Gotta go soon. I've got a meeting with film crew at 6. And then hopefully find out if we get on the one show.
Whoa, okay. Where are you going, mate?
reading comments whilst bouncing around the place. Okay, bro, good luck to you, mate. And my engine's died, to be warned. Don't blame you.
Fucking hell, she wants you to start then.
Good luck to you, mate. Let me know how you get on.
He fucking drove in me then.
Yeah, you know. Buying out as probably the opportunity to attract new volunteers, etc. That's probably the best way to do it, to be fair. Alright, bro, we'll speak soon. Yep, take it easy, my friend. Bro, so see you later, bud.
See you later, man.
Bye, Jack and Phil.
Get ready to turn left.
Oh.
Turn left.
I've made it to Alcott. Oh, no.
What?
know if my gear. Ha ha ha. New nursery rhyme. Jack and Phil went up the hill. There's a fuel station and a fucking repair station up here.
Yep. Let's go there, bro.
Right outside of the delivery point as well. Anyway, speak soon. See you later, bro. Thanks for stopping by the way. Much appreciated. Mate, we made it. We are here.
Right.
I don't fucking know how, but we made it. do you know what? No, park it yourself. Holy shit. That. What's it called? The trailer damage just cost me $67,000. Wow. Okay, to the garage we go.
Oh my God.
You gotta go down, turn round, or reverse it in. That's a nice delivery point for you. Hey. I'm trying to move out your way here. Where's the repair station? Heading away from you, that's fine. Look at how they've changed all this. Holy shit. $188,000 to fix my truck.
Really?
Shit. Request total restoration. Returning your vehicle to pristine condition by requesting a complete disassembly and restoration of all worn components.
Yeah, you can completely fix it now.
It poses a greater challenge than constructing an entirely new vehicle. Let me see. $180,000 to fix the fucking truck. Or $450,000. Yeah, I think we'll fix the truck.
I think I'll restore mine.
Yeah, fuck that. I'm not restoring it for that price.
I got her in.
Good job, buddy.
God, man, she's a pain.
Now, where's the fuel station? Over there.
Tolerable.
Oh, okay. I got reasonable. You got tolerable.
Services, yeah?
Yeah, I'm heading for the fuel station now, which is right next door.
The engine just broke down again?
Oh, it's only 40p a litre. Get on. £209 for 528 litres. I'll fucking take that.
I can't believe you've run me off the road, you motherfucker.
I didn't ram you off the road, I'll just give you a nudge.
No, it's just ram me off the fucking road, I saw it.
Oh dear, I think I'm going to park up here for a minute. I need a rest after all that excitement. Let's just have a little nose and see what's over here. It's got somewhere even farther away over there.
That was a late one. I was at a point it was safe. 10 seconds went by.
That was the first time in 20 weeks by far. It's like...
I wonder if I can find that in the dispatcher. Bow GI. Let me see if I can find that.
£0.40 a litre. I'll take that.
Oh, I actually can. Okay. I ain't gonna have time to do this on the stream tonight. So I'll be going out for an hour soon. But if I can, I'm sure it's the end of the night.
There's nowhere parking here, is there?
No, that's why I'm parked there.
No, but what I mean is, like, where'd you put the cleaning shit?
I think I'm gonna park on that little lay-by over there.
Oh, in the...
Nah.
It's like a bucket with a lid, so you put everything in
that
and then put
liquid
in with it.
You know, obviously, where we got a repair?
Yeah.
I'll meet you there, mate. I'm not staying here because obviously if another truck comes in.
B-O-L. I can do a job to there. This stream is going to a whole new level. it's right there. No. And that was going from the other place.
That's cool.
Oh, mate, that's incredible.
I don't even know what you're going on about. You're going, oh, wow, that's incredible.
Well, put it this way. The next job, if you decide to come with, so if I do it now, the ETA is next Friday.
Really?
100%. 4,924 miles. Ferry distance is only 184 miles. ETA, 3:30 in the morning, Friday morning. That's fucking huge.
Shall we do it?
See, I'm not gonna have time tonight.
So we get as far as we can and then drop the stream.
Yeah, because I'm probably going out for an hour.
So why don't we just park here, get off your stream now, and then I'll meet you back in an hour.
No, I'm not going out right now. It all depends on my mate Steve.
Right,
okay. So, however, we do have to take a drive because we're not starting from here.
Really?
100%, mate.
Where are we going to?
Probably about another 100 odd mile.
Okay.
Well, 177 mile. It's not bad. Alright. Where are you?
Okay, let's find a new room.
I don't know where you are. Ah, you've come out behind me. Okay.
Where are you going?
Follow me. No, go to the right. Sorry, left. There you go, come on.
It's a good job I didn't go to my right then, isn't it?
Yeah.
Leave this good for my lungs, but I'll take this one.
Come on.
You showed up today.
Oh, you know.
It was massive.
Yeah. Oh, God. Have you put flashes at the back of yours?
Yeah.
Your tail?
Yes,
yeah.
I thought you had. You've done the same as me, haven't you?
I have no idea. Mine's designed as a heavy haul truck. Because all I ever do is post stupid loads.
Yeah, that's what mine was.
Look at how my mod truck shifts.
Thank you.
bet you can't go around that corner flat out.
I tried, I was playing that.
Mistakes were made.
What the fuck?
It's got the space.
It's got the space. You got the space.
Mate, my truck went straight to red. There were no ifs or buts.
As if I saw that. As if I witnessed that.
What did you do?
I come round the corner and lost the back end of the truck and it just started sliding straight into the cones.
You'd be flying past SpaceX to you.
You were floating on the screen upside down.
Yeah, man. There were no ifs or buts about that one, my friend.
Oh, where are you?
I'm all the way back at the fucking start again.
Where are you? He's going to have to get towed from space.
I'm going to have to park over because I don't know where I'm going.
Look at your map.
Yeah.
No, look at your map.
I am doing, I'm just pulling over. Yeah.
You're going to that far point there.
This one?
No, far point. To your right. There.
I'll see you there, mate.
Yeah, I'm going to try and jump there if I can.
Alright, bro.
That was hilarious.
Mistakes were happening, that's all I heard.
Mistakes were made. I lost the back end on that corner and there was no saving it, man. It was like, yeah, it's here.
Well, guess what? I still haven't gone on my side, you know.
Neither have I. I've gone on my nose, though.
You went on your nose. It's like you fell through the mat, man.
Yeah. It always happens. Okay. There's a new camera location up here as well.
Okay.
That I want to have a nose at. You'll come across it as you come up. It'll be like a grey symbol, camera symbol.
Yeah, you want me to go in it?
You can do. I'm going to have a nose to see what it's all about.
Yeah, I am as well.
Turn left.
Are you there already?
No, just have a look at this. That's nice, look at that view, man.
Get ready to turn right.
And now I've discovered that orange square.
Turn right.
Yeah, you know.
Go straight up.
Beautiful, man.
Right.
Oh my
god.
I tell you what, they've made it so difficult to get out of here, you know.
Yeah, man. Oh, it's an oil refinery. Okay. Military personnel and fucking everything on it. Holy shit.
Is there?
Yeah. That's what the camera location is right at the end. Got a Hummer parked outside the front of it with two fucking armed forces guys. What is?
It's this farm getting out of it. How far are you back or have you gone past me?
I'm in front of you.
I thought you were. Have you jumped there, have you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I don't know where you are on your map, so.
I don't even know myself.
Yeah, so I don't know how far you are or whatever.
I've just left the city, so.
Oh, feels good to stretch. Oh, Phil's playing Eurotruck.
I've just noticed that. I wonder if he's setting his steering wheel ready to come with us, you know.
possibly. He's going to have to do some fucking serious jumping if he's coming with us.
I know, yeah. You have to make some money quick.
Yeah. Does he own a truck and shit?
I don't know, mate. Depending if he still got his profile.
Yeah, good point.
If he hasn't liked what you had,
yeah,
I'll start again.
Point.
Just like I had to.
Yeah, you got a point. It's that guy from earlier.
I do like the new sounds when you break now.
Yeah, you know.
Is there anyone down here?
Yeah, one person. Where I am, anyway.
Uh-huh.
just thought about it, so I'm annoying his way here. No, I'm not. That's good. Three hours and 31 minutes we've been streaming. That's not bad. Was an abandoned hammer. Make sure you've got your marker set to NS oil. Done.
I'm going to check now.
You're right at the very top tip. See the camera symbol? That camera symbol is where I'm parked.
Come on. Bloody Barrazy again.
Yeah, you know it sucks, doesn't it? So just keep following it.
The first thing that I paid for her order along with my own McDonald's.
Oh yeah, I see the oil rig.
Must have told her what I'd done.
Yeah, man.
Wow.
She leaned out the window and waved to me. Waved to me and my
so
friend.
Much fucking graphics going into this game. It's unbelievable.
Yeah.
Every time, like, I have a break and come back, it's changed.
Yeah, you know. What's up? Follow it around to the left.
I can see you.
A little camera symbol opposite me. Go to the camera symbol. See the hammer?
You might look at it,
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Okay, I'm going. Oh, wow.
The place is fucking huge.
Very nice.
Yes. And here comes that other guy. One place to park it.
You
what? It says one place to park it. Right. Right, okay, I'm going to save it and I'm going to end it here.
Okay.
And then on the next one, we'll pick up that one and do this fucking humongous drive. Alright. Thanks for joining, guys. I hope you've enjoyed the stream. It's been fun. I hope you join us for the next one. It will be absolutely humongous. So until next time, peace out.